Now to the only gymnast from her nation to make an individual final. Lara Manfredi of Italy, a 14-year-old from Borgo Val di Taro in the northwest of Italy, scored 28.7 in qualification. The penultimate catch was a bit of a stretch, but it was worth waiting for, that performance from Lara Manfredi. And she's had a long wait, considering that this is the first time we've seen her in the finals today. Right up until the very last final, she's had to sit there in the wings. Good performance. A lively display that works well with the music. Giulietta Cantalupi, her coach, watching on.
Not too far away from the city of Genoa in the north of Italy. Lara Manfredi, 14 years old.
Will be a few costs to the execution score for Lara Manfredi, a gymnast who's from the area near Parma in the northwest of the country. But she's done very well to be the only individual gymnast to make a final. And you think back to the 2019 Rhythmic Gymnastics Junior World Championships, where Italy had great success with Sofia Raffaelli. Sitting alongside her was that same coach, Giulietta Cantalupi. And if ever there's somebody who knows how to guide a young athlete through and who will help Manfredi understand how to view a Junior World Championship as part of life's learning process, it is that coach. 26.95. She's done so well to get into the final, and we hope to see a lot more of her.